Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss the video from Vishal Soni.
Here is Arduino Uno and it is Arduino Pro Mini. It is smaller and cheaper than Arduino Uno. Hello guys, I am Vishal Soni. We're gonna program a Arduino Pro Mini. Requirement for this project are a Arduino Uno, a Arduino Pro Mini, and some connecting cables. Take a Arduino and remove microcontroller from the Arduino with help of screwdriver. Connect some connector to Arduino Mini Pro. Connect DTR or GRN pin of Arduino Pro Mini to reset pin of Arduino Uno. Connect TX to TX. Connect RX to RX. Connect 5V and ground of Arduino Pro Mini to 5V and ground of Arduino Uno. Now connect your Arduino Uno to your PC. Take a LED and connect positive terminal of LED to the 9th pin of Arduino Pro Mini and ground terminal of LED to the ground pin of Arduino Pro Mini. Open Arduino software and go to the tool and select port where your Arduino is connected. Now click on board and select here Arduino Pro Mini. Now again go to the tools and click on processor. Here select processor as specifications of your Arduino Pro Mini. If you don't know the specification of your Arduino Pro Mini, just use try and throw method. Now go to the file and select example. Then select basics. Then open FADE program. Upload this program in your Arduino. As you can see, FADE program is running in Arduino Pro Mini. Take a 9V battery and connect positive terminal of your battery to the RAW pin of your Arduino and ground pin of battery to the ground pin of Arduino.